Nigga, ask about me. Nigga, ask about me. I'm a hustler. I'm a hustler. I'm a hustler. I'm a Hello, 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 everyone, and welcome to another episode of Healthy is Sexy at Healthy is Sexy TV, and I'm showing you this amazing date palm sugar I made from scratch. It's only 3 ingredients. Check out my blog, healthyissexytv.com, to get all the ingredient amounts and all of that, but this is simply some shots of dates, some olive oil, about 2 tablespoons of olive oil. You simmer it, add some almond milk to it, and this is what you get. Oh my goodness, the consistency reminds you of, you know, brown sugar, and you don't need any extra sugar.
This is oatmeal at the bottom, some chai seeds, some bananas, and some beet syrup. It's like this sugar you can make from scratch. And I'm just gonna mix it up. Most cases people make overnight oats with a mason jar that we can mix it all together. But really anything works, and for cooking sugar purposes, the mason jar is super cute. So I mix all this up, no added sugar. I'm going to add some unsweetened coconut chips. Oh my gosh, if you like fruit and parfait, tastes like sugar. I might not ever use sugar again. All right, healthy and sexy, follow the blog.